Welcome back to Holo Holo, your one stop for Asian entertainment, Hollywood news, and celebrity insights. One of the most highly anticipated films comes out this weekend. Of course, I'm talking about The Hunger Games. And today we have the privilege of having one of the stars, Miss Actress, Stuntwoman, and Model, Tara Mackin. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Now, first off, let's talk about Hunger Games because the premiere was last week in LA.
Oh my gosh.
Describe that.
Yeah, that was ridiculous in the most amazing way possible. Uh-huh. I've never been to a carpet that big before.
Yeah.
And primarily because even when I was getting ready earlier, they had on the news about just how much like people were camping overnight.
People were camping. Yeah.
Yeah, and so just coming in, we took a limo in and just seeing all these people who support you and who love you was just very I don't know. It felt like it never really happened. It was like some dream I did.
Now you play District 4 Tribute.
Yes, I do.
Let's talk about that character. Did you have to make up a lot about who she was and, you know, her characteristics?
Yeah, I think everybody had the opportunity to, you know, create a backstory for her character since, at least in the movie, it wasn't as fleshed out. And it really helps us get into character for each scene. And so we definitely, you know, came up with the reasons of why we were there and how we would feel about it, because I know some of the tributes are really excited to be in the Hunger Games and to kill everybody else, and whereas some other, I know, they're crazy.
Now, let's talk about the tributes, because even though you guys were fighting against each other, I hear that you were pretty close, a close-knit family, almost.
Yes, it was it's funny, because as soon as they would call cut, we were like, oh, yay, everyone loves each other, this is really cool, and then action, and then we're back to killing each other, and we were staring next person down, and you're just like, telling them, I'm coming for you. I'm going to kill you right now.
Now, I saw a video that you did with some of the tributes. Was it Jeremy Marinas?
Yes.
Yeah. Tell me about that video.
Yeah, so basically, on a Sunday, we decided to, you know what, we have a day off, let's just fight everybody for fun. That's what we do for fun.
Okay, you never get tired, I'm guessing.
I was, are you kidding me? I was so exhausted. Yeah, if I looked haggard in that video, it's because, I was exhausted. But yeah, it was me, Jeremy Marinas, who's also Filipino. Yay!
And who's also in the Hunger Games, right?
Exactly. And Sam Lee, he's also in the Hunger Games, and he's wonderful. And Chris Mark, he was videotaping it, he's one of the other tributes. And so literally, it was 8 hours of me just getting beat and beating
and beating them.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's talk about that. I mean, how difficult is it? Because you're a female in a, I'm guessing, predominantly male industry. What is that experience like?
You know, when I first got in, I was originally in the dance community where the ratio is completely the opposite, where everyone's a female dancer and there's a couple males. So then when I started doing stunts, it's like, wow, there's guys everywhere.
Yeah.
And there's not a lot of girls. At first, it was kind of uncomfortable because I wasn't used to that dynamic. Mm-hmm. But now I really don't see it as like, oh, there's a lot of dudes. It's just, it's work and, you know, you're there to do your job and to get beat or to beat somebody else up, and it's pretty normal.
Okay, pretty normal. Actually, we were just talking earlier about how you've had a pretty interesting life. I mean, born in a car in Kuwait.
Somebody has to do it. That must be me.
And you've lived all over the world, including the Philippines.
Yes.
Yes, talk about that.
I lived in Manila for 7 years. I went there for middle school and high school. Yeah!
And your mom's Filipina.
Yeah, my mom's Filipina. And my family, they're still back in Manila. You know, BFO, Paranaque, go team.
Now, were they typical Filipino where they're like, okay, you have to get into med school like my parents, or were they okay with you saying, okay, I'm gonna be an actress, a stunt woman?
Well, let's just say, I mean, we in our family, like, we do have my aunt's a doctor, my uncle is a dentist, and my aunt's, you know, everybody's in the medical profession.
Yeah.
My aunt's a nurse, like, my sister's a nurse, everyone's in it.
Yeah.
And then there was me. And I think from an early age, they realized that I was kind of a little on this different side.
And good, so, different.
Good, on a good different side.
She's representing, I mean, powerful female.
Thank you.
Speaking of which, aside from the Hunger Games this weekend, you have a couple of great films that you also did stunts for. Let's talk about that.
Yeah, I was one of the stunt doubles on G.I. Joe 2.
Yep, looking forward to that.
That's going to be amazing. Awesome. If you like action, that's going to blow your
action.
Mind.
Yeah. And also...
Yeah, I did stunts on Battleship.
Yeah.
That was really cool. And I just guest starred on an episode of Children's Hospital fighting Henry Winkler.
Nice.
Yeah. So there's a lot of stuff coming up.
Looking forward to it. Thank you so much for stopping
by. Thank you.
It's been a pleasure. And for more of Tara, you can catch her this weekend at the Hunger Games.
Yes.
Don't forget to check it out. I am so excited. And for more on Tara, you can check out her website, taramacken.com. Was that right?
Yeah, it's pretty difficult. That's it.
Thank you so much for spending your afternoon with me. For more of Halo Halo, check us out on YouTube, youtube.com/HaloHaloTV. And follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/KatAniba. We'll see you later.